Nice to feel wanted, isn't it?
Come on, let's go up. No, not that door, this door.
Lost.
Nice room. Nice colour. Archbishop of Canterbury's bedrooms this colour.
How do you know?
Saw it on the telly.
Must be over there.
Oh, yes, that's it. Right, let's get to it.
Ready? Sit down here and prepare for dictation.
Oh, so you want to play secretary, Steve?
Yeah, that's right, secretary.
That's all right by me.
Yes. Memo to Mrs. Fleming and her... Memo to Mrs. Fleming and Hardcastle. This section head office. By inspection at a Twickenham branch. I've made a thorough check of the statistics, and I find...
Thank goodness, that's all over.
And those two should be flat out by now.
Next memo. Mrs. Needham and memo. And Mrs. Secretary Needham.
David?
Made an inspection of the...
Who's going? Mr. Needham? Mr. Needham!
Excuse me. Mr. Hunter. They were just taking things down.
Oh, you're Mr. Hunter. Nico sent us.
Who?
Nico, you know the books and the photos and all that.
I don't know anybody called. What? Oh, just leave Mr. Needham alone. Get dressed.
What about Brian?
Please, Mr. Needham, I'm awfully sorry. The whole thing is a terrible mistake.
Do you mean he doesn't want it?
Of course he doesn't want it. He shouldn't be getting it. Look, please, look. Look, I am sorry, Mr. Needham. It isn't at all what it seems.
He's going to sleep on us. How insulting.
Where's his pyjama cord? Oh, my God, the whole thing is an absolute disaster. And for heaven's sake, put something on!
Oh, it's a gear he wants. Back to the bathroom. Don't go away.
Oh, where's everybody gone?
Hello.
Who's this?
Hello, darling. You didn't send for a couple of girls, did you?
Girls? Rooks, yes, yes.
Oh, it was him who sent for us.
I would have thought they would have sent a couple of old rook blokes, if you think you can manage. Oh, I knew I was going to have a breakdown. Oh, I want to confess. I want to do it now.
You're going to do it now.
No, I work in a...
Don't
get me. No.
Can't you understand? We don't want you here, any of us. So put your clothes on and go. Leave. Get out.
You mean you've all had enough?
More than enough. We didn't want anything to start with.
There must be something wrong with you lot. You can't be normal.
Would you just please get dressed and go?
That's it. We're packed and we're off.
No,
at least we'll get an early night for the change. That's
something. Good God.
Oh, look, Barbara. It's Mr. Smith.
Aye, Mr. Smith.
Fancy seeing you here, love.
Of course. It was you who sent for us.
I beg your pardon.
And you used to be so regular.
It's not Mr. Smith, Barbara. Just someone that looks like him.
We're taking access cards now, you know. Access takes the wanting out of waiting.
No, it's the other way round. Takes the waiting out of wanting.
Oh, I always did get everything back to front.